Rise and shine, Kittenbaum crew. It's been a long time since we've done one of these, but we are going to you and me hot pot near Disney Springs. It's a new restaurant, and I thought maybe you guys would like to come along. All right, so you and me, it is right on the corner of Papa Vineland and 535, and you can't miss you and me hot pot.
Yes, it's awesome.
Okay, I'm not gonna lie, I'm a little overwhelmed. It's a hot pot. So we have our broth. That starts to be coming to a boil. We've got our vegetables. And I think we're waiting on our meats to come. So the pot is boiling and the veggies and stuff are here. So we got some tofu, some corn, mushrooms, spinach, bok choy. I don't know what this is and I don't know what that is. So I got a regular mushroom broth. So
is this tofu?
This is gonna be fun, guys. I'm excited. Great, I got all my ingredients that are cooked now for the first pot in there. So let's see.
That was the longest.
35 minutes. 35 or 3 to 5?
3 to 5.
35 minutes.
This is very good though. Holy cow.
That's like a fish ball, that white one. Isn't it something fishy?
Oh, is it?
Yeah, it's fishy. Not bad.
Did you look on the ingredient menu?
What? But I love my broth spicy. Some tofu, some of these mushrooms, whatever this thing is. Oh, your mother.
Mm-hmm. That's definitely fishy.
No bueno.
I'd really like to know what it is. That one needs a little extra love and sauce.
Those are good. I love
thick. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Thank you. that was delicious. Highly recommend You and Me Hot Pot in Orlando near Disney Springs, not on Disney property. And come, it's cute. You do need a reservation right now because of the coronavirus, but I highly, highly recommend it. Always remember, shine, guys. We'll see you next time.